All 555 of Thomas Cook's stores are set to be bought by rival UK travel company Hays Travel after the holiday company's collapse. The move is seen to save up to 2,500 jobs.
Hays says that it planned to reopen the shops under its own brand with immediate effect. It's already offered jobs to 600 former employees of Thomas Cook, and it plans to hire more as part of its rapid expansion. Now, the collapse of Thomas Cook, the world's oldest travel company, had sparked 22,000 job losses globally.
On Monday, the British government had completed the country's biggest peacetime repatriation, returning 140,000 UK-based Thomas Cook customers stranded abroad by the company's bankruptcy. No details on how much the deal between Hays and Thomas Cook cost.
Hays currently already has 190 shops across the United Kingdom. Last year, it reported sales of more than $450 million US.